My name is Jochen Haab, here at Mercedes-Benz in Immendingen. I'm responsible for concept and field validation, testing technologies, and technical communication of the intelligent drive driver assistance systems. If you want, I'm responsible for real-life safety testing. This is to keep you comfortably in the car with all the safety we have. So we also have one tour that shows you in the car how the car reacts. I have a little more. I can even give you a glimpse in the very near future. So within the second half of the next year, we will introduce Drive Pilot, which will be our first level 3 system in the car on the road in Germany. We're sitting in the S-Class equipped with Drive Pilot, our level 3 system, in this new and beautiful car. And we will encounter a traffic jam in a very few moments. And as soon as the car detects this traffic jam and we're in the range of these cars and in the range of speed, it offers me to activate the Drive Pilot. I just have to press one of these buttons. And as you can see, they turn turquoise, both of them, and also the rim of the steering wheel. Plus I get a display here and then I can let go. The car will drive by itself. The responsibility is with the car and I can do other things. For example, let's just check what's on the browser. Even in tricky situations, the car can assist me. I can stay relaxed and I can just enjoy the ride. And I can rely on the safety of this car. Ooh, even as in this example, if there was an unforeseen end of a traffic jam that I couldn't see because there was a big car ahead of me. But of course I have to stay alert and be prepared to take over. The car tells me to take control. I take control, I press the buttons. Oh, there was a police car in this case. And it's safer if I steer the car so the police car can pass through the emergency corridor. But of course, afterwards, I can always reactivate Drive Pilot and just keep going. So this is the comfort we can offer you in the Drive Pilot, the comfort and the safety. And we're convinced that by the time we offer it next year in the new S-Class, you will love the system.
MBUX has tons of thousands of features, as you already know, but I'm going to show you my top three. Let's start with the first one, smart home integration, finally arrived in our all new S-Class. And I'm going to show you how you can use that one. Hey Mercedes.
How can I help?
Are the lights turned on at home?
I've checked it out for you. Currently, all lights are on.
Please turn them off.
Sure, I'll turn off your lights.
My next highlight is our MBUX sharing panel. Since MBUX is now available on all seats, you can have a very cool collaborative experience with our sharing panel. You can control the displays, for example, switch them on, or you can also block them. And very cool and easy share content, for example, videos. I can share and control from here as well. Or from here. Let me show you my third highlight. It's the spot context in our instrument cluster. You get there Newton meter, but you know what? It's better experienced while driving. So let's take a ride. Those are my personal highlights of the new MBUX.
Thank you for watching, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video. Subscribe to Auto TV.